dozens are dead after a series of rocket attacks by Russia on cities across Ukraine. Russia has reportedly used hypersonic missiles in the latest attack, which are harder to detect and defend. Officials say one of the buildings targeted was a children's hospital in Kyiv. Russia confirms the missile strikes but denies any civilian buildings were targeted.